everybody, welcome to you all. I'm Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Alan, assessing the position. It's raining. Does that help the attackers?
It normally does.
It's to lead to one or two mistakes from the defenders. The forecast beforehand, I don't think this rain's going to let off.
We have Houston Dynamo for you today against Houston United.
The remarkable Wayne Rooney.
Number 14. He has been in so many different positions.
He has. He's adaptable. Sometimes that's worked against him, but for club and country over the years, he's been indispensable.
Number 17, Albert Ellis. Number 11, Thomas McNamara.
The lineup for the home side goes like this. We think, Alan, it would be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
But you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
And this is how the manager of the visiting team wants to go today. He's starting 11.
Well, we put it up. And what looks, Alan, very defensive, but there's flexibility, isn't there, in the side?
Yeah, and I think with his shape, so much depends on the wing-backs, how much they are allowed to get forward and what they can do when they do get forward.
Thank you for joining us. Now, get ready for a great match.
To the supporting player, McNamara.
Moreno.
Here is Rodriguez.
Moreno.
Here's Rooney. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Oh, that's good defending.
Moreno.
Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out over the touchline. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, not a good one. Acosta,
Moreno.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Martinez. Really in the clear now. Now it's offside. Saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. It's looking good, this move. Striding forward, purposefully. Excellent interception. Supporting player alongside.
Wayne Rooney! What an opening to opening the scoring.
I think he was a bit too casual there. Really should have buried it.
Costa. Wayne Rooney. Attacking well here. just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase. That's a splendidly timed slide tackle to dispossess the opposition. Garcia. Out of play there, trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross, and that will peter out. That attack is the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Chance for the cross, looking for teammates in the middle. Defended well.
Attention, James Sumner.
Untidy work.
Is found on the concourse. Please identify and claim your belongings at guest relations.
A chance! Oh, charged down. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. It's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. AJ De La Garza. Anderson must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
Well, they played some good football leading up to that, Martin, but thoroughly deserved that goal.
Well, if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Here's Rooney. Good thing about these pitches these days, even when we're getting rain like we're getting here, it just goes straight through.
It does, and it means the ball moves so fast across the surface, and that's great for attacking quick play.
And if you clear it here, Costa, Moreno, played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Now Rooney, safety first there. Well, then it goes.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Delivered into the box. Cleared away by the defender. Kamara. The referee has signaled for half-time. And it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, it's a good first 4 to 5 minutes from the lad. Rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things his team has done.
going to be treacherous conditions in the second half because the rain is still coming down and the pitch is getting wetter and wetter. Here's Rooney.
Shreds it through. This could bring a level.
That's a corner. In from the corner.
Get away, well away from goal.
Wayne Rooney. Moreno. He can cross it now. And they're on his toes. Well, here could be a chance for the corner. Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit of visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, well, nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Corner swung in. Good defensive clearance there.
One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Costa able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's a great chance. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. Good value for this advantage at the moment.
Well, look at that for a goal. First time finish, takes a lot of technique.
Different angle on it here. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Houston Dynamo goal.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Martinez. Building steadily here, keeping possession. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that will change down the years, I'm not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Opening them up with a through pass.
Put into the middle.
Well, that's good defending.
Going forward well.
Gonna try it. And they managed to score here.
That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
Let's see the replay now. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but goal, all credit to the team Houston that Dynamo are racking up the goals.
Number 17, Moreno. Albert Ellis.
Acosta. It's Rooney. Chance! Chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Like, you don't have a go. Moreno, Acosta, could really get at the opposition here. Possession given away once more. Martinez. Now Rooney. On the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. The space to go forward into with the ball. Played away, well away from goal. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. And they've got a man out wide. Only partially away from danger. Moreno. Here's a chance to whip it in. And in it goes towards the far post. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
Word from the bench is that he's actually twisted his knee. That's why he's been trying it out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Jeff, thanks for that. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Acosta. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Well, I'll be honest with you, this last few minutes have dragged a little bit from where we're sitting because the game as a contest is long, long over. All credit to the team that's winning. I'm afraid not too much credit to the other side. AJ de la Gaza. Pass, pass, pass. And the player with the ball has so many options, so they work so hard off the ball to make those options possible.
Yeah, and it's not been passing for passing's sake either. They've made inroads into the enemy territory.
Moreno.
The fourth official has indicated there will be an end in the 4 minutes of added time.
Easy for the goalkeeper there. Just 1 minute left on the clock. Moreno. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Such a joy, of course, the converse of that is the pain of defeat, and they're feeling that pain at the moment.
Well, I don't think they can have any complaints. There weren't many in that team that claimed to have had a decent game.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.